Down in St. Augustine, FLA, I was walking along the beach one day. Sun beating down like a steel drum plays, so bright that you couldn't see far. I was listening to the waves rolling in, humming a tune from I don't know when, thinking of days that won't come again, when I thought I heard Gamble's guitar. Whole lot of country, whole lot of blues, whole lot of sunshine, sand in your shoes. Sound of a player who paid his dues, put some miles on the Mustang car. Shot a Merle, jigger a Chet, little bit of Will McLean, I bet. Only the wind in the palms, and yet thought I heard Gamble's guitar. Sang of the swamps and the snakes and the vines, and sang of the cypress and the phosphate mines, and nights up late in the whispering pines, watching for a shooting star. Stony roads, fishing poles, afternoons at the swimming hole, mouth bowl played by a Seminole, thought I heard Gamble's guitar.
Okay, well, Gamble and I were really good friends. By that I mean I think he really liked me, and I really liked him. And we never had any tension. And he was he was laudatory towards me. That's the best way I can put it. He acted as if I was really hot shit as a songwriter. Who he was a very classy individual, and he was a very bright man. And he was not a fool. What he perceived, you wanted to believe that you were capable of perceiving yourself. He said a thing to me I'll never forget, because, you know, to get something from him, man, it was like a big deal. I had this song called Blazing Guns, and I had recorded, and that was the Mickey and Bass record, it was 74. And he said about Blazing Guns, that blood all over the ceiling, the last verse, he said, that's the most perfect last verse I've ever heard in my life. And it's okay, you know, it's an okay. But, you know, when he said that, man, for me, it was like, oh, okay, I'm done. You know, I'm done messing with that song, you know what I'm saying? I mean, apart from, I have messed with it since, and it was unfortunate. I should have left it the way it was. The thing was, the reason I kept the last verse was Gamble gave it his seal of approval. And not only, I mean, but he would talk to me like, it's a big deal what you've done. It's a big deal. And so for me, I accept that it was a big deal. So I was grateful to him for giving me this, you know. And on the one hand and on the other, we were both in Florida.
In the old boys picking by the front porch stove while digging for treasure in the Pirate's Cove. In a coffee house down at Coconut Grove, doesn't matter where you are. Behind Spanish walls in Winter Park, in the smell of jasmine in the dark. Running a speed trap outside Stark, I thought I heard Gamble's guitar.
So when Gamble died, it was a big shock on the one hand, and on the other, I was really annoyed with him for giving so much. You know, some stranger could have died, it would have been fine with me. Another guy dies in the ocean, God knows, but it was Gamble that put him and offered himself in place, in a sense, you know. And that really annoyed me for a while, and I was just pissed at him, you know. And then I realized, you know, it was just a lovely experience knowing him in general, and witnessing, you know, I mean, I'm very happy that he got so successful. You know, I think that was part of his power.
I want to sleep beside the sea tonight, hear the crash of waves, see the tops all white. I want to be grateful for what's gone right. I want to wish upon a star. God bless old friends from way before. Bless old banjos, old country stores. Bless old Florida forevermore. And God bless Kansas.
Anyway, he was a cool guy, and that song was very emotional for me. It was very real. I mean, I don't make up stuff anymore. I literally don't make up stuff anymore. You know, when I'm writing a song, what I'm saying to you is what I think, what I'm really thinking. You know, it isn't to make the song better. I might not tell you some stuff I'm really thinking, but it's because it's boring or because it doesn't contribute. But I'm sincere. This is very sincere time for me in terms of writing songs.
Whole lot of country, whole lot of blues, whole lot of sunshine, sand in your shoes. Sound of a player who paid its due, put some miles on that Mustang car. Shot a Merle, jigger a Chet, little bit of Will McLean, I bet. Only the wind in the palms, and yet Thought I heard Gamble's guitar. God bless Gamble's guitar.
Said, roll on, buddy, don't you roll so slow. How can I roll when the wheels won't go?